Just feel into whatever sensations are here. Allow ourselves to be touched by what's here. To be intimate with what's here. So often when we look at what's here from the mind's perspective, we immediately start labeling and judging. But there are no good or bad sensations. There are no enlightened or unenlightened sensations. Any wrong or right sensations. We just allow the heart to open to whatever's here. Just to receive whatever's here. Including that which doesn't feel like openness. Including that which doesn't feel like love.